interviewing a freshman and a senior. Could you help me out with a couple questions?
All right.
Sounds good.
How do you feel about this school?
I love it so much. I just love how we get so much freedom and we don't have to walk in a single file line on the fourth tile anymore like we did in middle school.
So being a senior, how do you feel about school?
I just hate it. And every day I think about grabbing a drop-off form and just getting out of here.
What's your favorite thing about this school?
I love all the learning opportunities I have here. My teachers are just really preparing me for college, and I feel so ready already, that even though I'm a freshman. And there's so many classes I can take. They didn't even give me options in middle school, and there's so many.
What's your favorite thing about Grayson High School?
The bell at 2:10.
What's your least favorite thing about this school?
I hate how the buses line up, because mine's always at the back of the line, and I'm always running and just jumping on, because I'm going to miss the bus every day.
What's your least favorite thing about this school?
Where should I begin? Our school is literally inside of the woods. VPN is blocked. The school starts at 7:15. The sun's not out, so therefore I should not be out. Dress code, like I want to wear running like shorts, but I can't, so I have to look. So you know, I have to wear this and look and just you know look like a whole freaking man. And you know, my teachers want me to literally fail. It's not even graduate, like it's not even funny anymore. Like I'm just trying to freaking pass at this point. So.
What's your morning routine?
Well, I wake up at 5 and then I take a shower and sometimes I straighten my hair, sometimes I curl it. I just want to look good, you know. And then I do my makeup. I have to do the contour and the face priming and foundation and all that. And then I put my eyeshadow on. And then I have to go pick out my outfit that usually comes from Forever 21 or Aeropostale.
What is your morning routine?
Well, I usually wake up around 7, and then I, you know, put on this because like, you know, I like to look like a, like, homeless in person, but also, like, classy. And then, like, I usually pull up around 7:16, and I'm always late. But you know what? The teachers do not even care that I'm even late anymore because they just pretend that I don't even exist, so I'm just living.
What's your GPA?
How's that?
What is your GPA?
Well, you see, when I was a freshman, it was a 4.0, but now it's about a solid 2.7, and it's still gonna just continue to just drop as the year goes on. So, yeah.
Okay.
When do you do your homework?
Well, I get home around 2:45, and I have a light snack, and then I do all my homework and make sure it's finished by 5, so I have time to make sure I watch the latest episode of Girl Meets World.
When do you do your homework?
Usually about the class period before, if I even do it, because I use my time at home to eat, nap, and watch Hannah Montana.
How do you feel about standardized tests? Well, I go to SAT boot camp every week to make sure I'm learning what I need to learn and make sure I get a good score on the SAT, and then I have every SAT book that they've ever published to make sure that I know what I need to know, and I study them all the time, and I sleep on them at night because they make great pillows because they're so thick, and I'm hoping the information will just go from my pillow into my brain.
How do you feel about standardized tests?
They're stupid. I've literally taken the SAT 5 times, and I still get a 800 every single time, so
just take it a 6.
What are your thoughts on rock classes?
I've never gotten one. I never planned to get one because that would be just a disgrace if I ever got one.
What are your thoughts about rock classes?
I literally got all 7 back on the first day of school, and you know my teachers have just stopped handing them out to me because like I'm always late. But some teachers still wanna like you know complain to me about it. But they should be thankful that I even like showed up at all because like I don't want to actually be here. So
how prepared do you come to school?
Well, I always have my lunchbox because my mommy makes my lunch in the morning, and then I'll show you everything I have.
Okay.
I have 2 binders because you know you have to be prepared, and you know they're color coded. I have my planner, and then I have my pencil pouch with all of my colored pens in it and all my pencils because I'm always prepared. You never know when you're gonna need to write. And I have my calculator and my highlighters.
Good.
How prepared do you come to school?
Well, I got my keys, wallet, and headphones. Okay. I'm good to go.
If there's one thing that you change about the school, what would it be? Nothing, it's just so amazing. I love everything about the school.
If there was one thing you'd change about the school, what would it be?
Definitely the teachers' attitudes, because they're shady and they just do literally the absolute most. And like, I just don't understand, because like literally, if my freaking teacher comes at me again, Heaven will literally be receiving a whole nother angel. So